Hi everybody, my name is Martin, QA engineer at Tatum, and in this video I will show you how to use our TypeScript SDK to use RPC call on Solana blockchain to get multiple accounts. You can check our documentation on docs.tatum.com. And for this example, we will go to Solana RPC documentation, get multiple accounts. And as you can see, it's just a few lines of code. So you need to import our SDK here, then initialize our SDK for Solana network, and then just input few parameters like account addresses you want to check, and then method itself get multiple accounts. So I will switch to the Visual Code Studio. I will first install our SDK, tatum.com/js. As you can see, it's updated. As I said, here you can choose the network. It could be either Solana mainnet or Solana devnet. Then you input all addresses you want to get info about and address itself. So I will try to run this example. And as you can see, all information with this RPC called data executable, if it's just standard account, you will get false. If it's some program account or smart contract which can be executed, it's true. And then LAMP ports, which is base unit in Solana, owner enter and epoch. Here you can see the third example of the address is basically program account, so you can use it as some portfolio management or for your dapps. Hope it helps and see you around.